Before I met the Redemptorists, I was in a high-tech company, making a multi-billionaire an extra million a year. And yet, every night I was working, trying to help the poor and the homeless in Calgary. My faith life and my work life just didn't match up. Reading the works of St. Alphonsus, I was aware that he had a calling to the poor. I felt the call of God in my life. I found the Redemptorists and was invited to come and see. Eventually, I found the courage to go and see.